Okay, who is he?
He's Anton. Mm-hmm. He comes from Canada, but now he's living here. But right now, he lives here in New York.
Okay.
He's working as a bike messenger. Mm-hmm. He really likes New York. It's the center of the universe and it's very cosmopolitan.
Mm-hmm.
He has friends from all the world. He earns $150 a day in this job.
Mm-hmm.
That's good money.
Mm-hmm.
He's saving money for his education. He was born in Toronto, but his parents are from Bulgaria. They moved to Canada 30 years ago. When they first arrived, they didn't speak any English. They always worry about him. Last month, he had a bad accident on his bike, but he's fine now. Next September, he's going back home to Toronto, and he's going to study for master's degree, and then he hopes to get a good job.
Okay.